This is toughest nails team, right? A gritty team. They're gonna fight and claw and try to do whatever they can to get back in this game. All right, so don't you dare just sit back and just think that we're gonna ride out the next 40 minutes.
Welcome to the 2018 Edison Boys Soccer Senior Night. First senior up is our team captain, Nicole Cortez. Our next senior is Jose Corona. Number 6, our right winger. Our next senior, Jason Herrera. Number 7. Our next senior is Sandy Bredesh, our goalkeeper. He's asked what about his bet. Our next senior is Jaden Lacoya. Number 4, our center midfielder. He's asked what about his ball bet. Our next senior is Brad Wooden. Number 21, our striker winger. Escorted by his teammates, Eddie and Yusak. Our next senior, Matt Ramirez. Number 20, he's escorted by his brother and brother. He plans to pursue electrical engineering in college. His message to the team, I love you. Our next senior is Dominic Shockey. He's escorted by our center back. He's escorted by his mom, dad, brother, and aunt. Our next senior and first captain, Sonny Noah. Number 23, our midfielder. He's escorted by his sister, Elvira. Our next and last senior is Captain Adrian Lazarino. Our outside midfielder. He's escorted by his mom, uncle, grandma, and siblings.
I'm just talking shit to the ones that listen. I can with the heat, man. I swear I'm never missing.
Let's use tonight to prove we got all your fans nice and loud up there. Let's prove it in front of them. Let's prove it to ourselves who we are.
I'm just talking to the ones that listen. I can with the heat, man. I swear I'm never missing.
On right from here. All right, this is your, I'll tell you what. You ever had a game of yours? This is it. You got to go get it. You got to go get it.
Go!
Give it that 3! 1, 2, 3, go! Let's
go! Go! Come on!
Thank you to the coaches and all the teammates I've had these past 4 years. This program has been a huge part of the time at Edison High School, and I couldn't have wished for it any better. I'd like to thank the coaches and my family for believing in me and giving me the opportunity to play this wonderful sport.